Previously on the Bad Fat Club.
Mama called me and I get the message, I'm popping off, no questions asked.
Oh, shut up, bitch.
Just to let you know.
But Danielle and D'Amica was kicking on his time. I thought it was funny too, but of course I didn't want to laugh in his face.
What are you doing?
What?
I can't get comfortable with you.
Tight. Hold my hair. Come on, baby. Hold my hair. Ow!
Hell nah, man. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch, let him man's last king killing shit. Young money, yeah, we getting rich. Get your grandma on my dick. Girl, you know what it is. Rack city bitch.
No, Jasmine, I don't want no breakfast.
It's Tommy.
Come on in.
Sleep.
Come on.
Something.
There room for one more under these blankets.
Bitch.
She'll let us do with all this man.
Yeah. Can't tell. When's the last time she had
a man? I don't think she ever had.
It's fucked up. I'm still with you.
I'm just about to go get a little rest.
Can I live with you?
Mm-hmm. Come on.
Breakfast.
Oh, you're so warm.
But not always warm.
About to watch Cody. I know he wants me. We finally got a little eye candy in the house. These ugly rat-faced bitches. Besides my sister Danielle.
Hey, video, can I look up something real quick?
Yeah, we're gonna just a second.
What time will you get up?
I don't know.
Stop. I wanna look up some stuff to do with that. I heard it was a cute little mom, I'm just trying to find out MapQuested where it is.
So, have you talked to your best friend?
No, what's going on?
I'm thinking she does some type of way with that.
About me?
Kinda. She was upset, but she was like, talking to me, was saying, what's happening about you saying that she feel like what you did was disrespectful because you didn't know him. And I guess she overheard you, your sound effects. So she was upset. She was being kind of sexy to me.
Oh,
that's just my opinion.
So why didn't she come to me?
I guess she did with him, though.
You know what? I'll handle it. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna ask her and see. So, what exactly did she say?
Me just being real, I'm gonna tell you everything. She said that you were trashy. She said it was kind of hoish. She said she thought it was nasty because you didn't know me. She was dogging you, putting you in that room. And I'm like, well, this is my girl from down south, so I'm gonna keep it real with her.
I hear what you said about me.
I think she was talking about your weed too. She said, since we came back from you getting a makeover, you look bad. She said, that's why you was trying to mess with the new boy.
Really now?
Okay. I was going to take up for you, but I didn't know what she was talking about.
Well, I'm going to do this right now. Jasmine!
Yeah?
Jasmine!
Yeah?
Hey, what, bitch?
I mean,
I heard you been putting your mouth on me.
What
and I'm not the one. You know
no,
me better out of everybody in this damn house.
That
you
know,
you call me a hoe.
That
is not even who I mess
what
with
are you
and
about?
Who I talk to or who
no,
I fuck. That is none of your damn
business. What are you talking about?
Danielle, tell me what you said. She said that you
what
said that I feel myself
you?
Because I got my hair done. Baby,
I didn't say that I got your hair done.
Okay, but you did say that I was a hoe and said that was
unmatched. I never said you a hoe. I
I did tell you, why are you telling
the next bitch that ended down from the first? Why did you come to me and tell me that you felt that way?
You're my friend, Diane.
Okay, and you should have been a friend and came to me instead of going to other bitches in this house.
Why? Because you were in the bed.
Okay.
With him.
Still, you could have been like, Tony, excuse me, Diane, let me talk to you because...
Well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Diane. I'm sorry.
I don't know if I should take it or not.
Like, I mean, where is Danielle? Because I didn't even say anything about your
hair. Danielle's in there.
I didn't say anything about that. Okay, well, just go get Danielle.
Okay.
And, like, where's Tamika? Because Tamika was right there. I never said anything about your hair.
We're going to shut this down right now.
Where's Tamika? That's my witness. Danielle. Go get Tamika. No, get Tamika.
Tamika.
I think she's on the couch.
Tamika, can you?
You got more ass than she does.
Fucking after me. First of all, she broke the code, knowing that when somebody else has somebody, you're not supposed to go and do the, you know, do it.
I don't even have anything to say.
So Danye is pressed because Tony left her upstairs. Tony left her upstairs. Obviously, the sex wasn't good. So he was downstairs in the kitchen throwing up. So I asked him what was wrong. Next thing you know, he and my dear, I'm doing what makes me, handling business. So I hear this bitch yelling, saying, I'm nasty, I'm fucking after her, whatever. Obviously, she mad. I don't know why she mad. She got her first little set of dick and started to getting crazy.
Bitch,
Stop it! Let go of her hair! Let's go!
You know, this big bitch pushed me. I almost fell through the wall. The first thing I did was grab that bitch hair. And I got a good little token right here, bitch. I got that bitch wig.
Seriously, y'all fighting over dick? Who the fuck does that? Bunch of fucking faggots.
Get off of her!
I'm going to get after her, bro!
And then Jasmine bombs
that
ugly
blonde. Bitch, you jump in a fight, bitch? That's weak, bitch. You weak, honey.
She got a head.
Let me stop. Make her her ass! Make her her ass!
She mean, but she don't fear me. She may be the biggest bitch in this house, but she don't fear me.
Bitch! Pick your head out! Hold out! I'm going to tell you, like I said, I don't fight over dick, but it's the way that bitch came at me.
I think the first bitch, I'm going to get rid of.
And Daniel jumped in!
I know Daniel did.
Stop! Rookie,
stop! Stop hitting her, bitch!
That's why I got your hair, bitch. And no scratches. My hair got pulled. The bitch pulled my hair.
That's all she did.
Pulled my fucking hair.
All she did was pull your hair.
Pulled my motherfucking hair. Bitch, like I said, still sitting. No scratches, bitch. Like I said, the bitch is nasty. She
I'm tired of
it. Wrong.
It's
not the head. It's wrong head, bitch. It's what I want. It's what I want. It's what
you got.
Bitch, how the fuck you gonna pick up a weapon while you fighting me? Bitch, I break you in that motherfucking dustpan.
I picked up one too, but I was going against
something.
You need a weapon for,
honey.
I need a
20
straight. Help me with
bitch,
that thing.
Girl, you know, girl, I got your back, girl.
I know who my real friend is.
Fuck them.
Fuck all them out there.
It's not over. It's not over. It's not over. It's not over.
Girl, fuck y'all! Come back there! Hold on, I got this thing to say! Hold on!
Donnie!
Wait, we gonna be up, girl?
Yeah.
Bloopers, say hey!
Hey!
I got it.
Hey, going off on Jasmine over some bullshit, and then this is Tamika.
Oh my gosh, sorry. I do wrestling moves tonight.
Okay.
1, 2, 3!
Come on, bitch!
Come on, dude, you girl. I gotta hold you up by your arms like this, girl. And I'm gonna have you in the air, girl. And you gonna be kicking, girl. And then I'll throw you down where you gonna find
you.